Now for the other big story that we are tracking right here on India Today, the story of Rocky Yadav, who was arrested yesterday. His dramatic arrest, police says that he has confessed. However, within 5 minutes he came out and said that no, I was not there, I did not shoot, I have not confessed. Now the police is now focusing on her mother, Manorama Devi, who is a JDU MLC. There are allegations that she shielded her son. There are also allegations that liquor bottles were found from inside her residence. And now the police has issued an arrest warrant against her. She has gone into hiding at this moment. Now in a statement, the party said, that is the JDU, her party, has said that Manorama Devi has been suspended for 6 years. Arrest warrant has been issued against the suspended MLC, who has been on the run since the arrest of her son Rocky Yadav. Action also followed after recovery of liquor from her Gaya house during a raid when police were looking for Rocky Yadav. Recovery of liquor bottles is punishable in Bihar, now a dry state. Earlier, after being on the run for more than 48 hours, Rocky Yadav was finally in the police net. The VVIP brat was sent to 14 days in judicial custody. Rocky claims that he was not present at the crime scene. The police, however, claim that Rocky has confessed to his crime.
मैंने उसी दिन ये बात कही थी कि अब बिहार में अपराध और जंगल राज्य शुरू हो जाएगा ये मैंने कहा था और वो इसलिए कहा था क्योंकि बिहार में नीतीश और लालू की पार्टी का मूलतः क्रिमिनल माइंड है इसलिए मैं नीतीश को कहूंगी कि तुमने बाकियों की तो शराब बंद कर दी अपने विधायकों की शराब कब बंद करोगे
यहाँ पर पुलिस इस घर के भीतर एक तरीके से मनोरमा देवी की गिरफ्तारी की जो तैयारी है उसमें लगी हुई है आप देख सकते हैं जो कागजात हैं उसके लिए तैयार किए जा रहे हैं ये किस चीज़ की तैयारी हो रही है सर सर कृपया बताएंगे ये किस चीज़ की तैयारी हो रही है यहाँ पे
अभी बिहार उत्पाद अधिनियम के तहत ये मामला दर्ज करने की कार्रवाई हो रही है उसी के तहत अभी कार्रवाई चल रही है
तो क्या कोई वारंट वगैरह लिया जा रहा है
अभी इसके बारे में तो ये थाना प्रभारी
तो ये पूरा मामला क्या शराब से जुड़ा हुआ है
शराब मिले
बिल्कुल ये हम इस वक्त मनोरमा देवी के पहले तल्ले पर हैं उनके घर में जिस घर को कुछ देर के बाद सील कर लिया जाएगा और ये उत्पाद विभाग और पुलिस की साझा छापेमारी है
Now on one hand, Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar is promising tough action as far as the Rocky Yadav matter is concerned. But it'll be interesting for you to know the views of Tejaswi Yadav, the Deputy Chief Minister of Bihar. Now Tejaswi Yadav, who took to Facebook to air his views on the gruesome killing, said that the BJP was raising this issue in a manner as if it was a rare incident or perhaps the first such incident in the country. Lashing out at the BJP, Tejaswi listed a series of incidents that took place in BJP-ruled state in the last few months and how the party never claimed that there was Jungle Raj prevailing in those states. The Deputy Chief Minister advocated strict action against the accused in this case and he ended his post by assuring that rule of law was prevailing in Bihar and would continue to do so. Now, as far as political timing of statements are concerned, one It won't take a genius to figure out that this is ill-timed and for perception's sake, going every bit against the Bihar government.